of our
receptacles are all going into the baseboard.
They're not magicians, they're electricians.
We've got a template, we've been cutting out a template. This is a specific box for recess for receptacles because it's got the wings on it.
I just get the wires, I fish the wires in. And it's like a snug fit. Everything's been recessed to fit the box and fit the wings. Leave them inside the box. When we paint, we'll protect it. Throw on a screwless plate, and it'll look nice and slick.